Hello, welcome. My name is Nikias. Welcome to an Apple Store vlog. So my iPhone 12 Pro is actually having overheating issues. So I'm gonna try and get it fixed because, well, it's overheating. Maybe get it replaced, maybe get it fixed. I don't really care. And I might buy something at the Apple Store. I don't think this gel kills Corona. I think this gel is gonna kill my hand. All right, so here's the deal. I want an M1 MacBook Air, but you know, new MacBook Pros, like those SD card slots, and the good MacBook Pros are coming at the end of the year, but I really need one right now. So I'm debating, like, should I wait? But I need one right now because mine's about to explode. Life is tough sometimes. We're here. Apple Store, baby. I have an appointment at 10:20 and it is currently 10:22. Hopefully they won't mind. All right, I'm not gonna tell you what it is, but I need your help. Gold or silver? Help me. I'm already confused whether I should get a MacBook or not, but I'm also even more confused on the color. Like, I don't know, gold or silver, man. I don't want space gray because it's not available. I do, but it's not available. And then I love gold, but I've had gold, but I also don't like the gold. Silver is boring, yet I've never had it, yet it's exciting. I don't know, man. Life is a mess. Guys, check this out. Apple hand sanitizer, baby. All right, three things. One, I just got out of the Apple Store. Two, they took my iPhone and I have to come back in 1 hour. They have to do like some analytics or and some type of stuff to prove that it's actually overheating. And three, I'm gonna pick up the MacBook once I come back, and I'm still undecided on which one I should get. Two things. One, I want my iPhone back, and two, I am so hungry. Let's get some sushi. I am 99% sure I'm actually gonna get that gold MacBook. I don't know. Like, I want the old gold. Like, the new gold feels like a salmon gold. I want like a yellow gold, but that's not available. So maybe I should get the silver. There we go. Sushi. Here, they have the best chicken wings, and I want some. Holy crap, I am finally back at the Apple Store. I have walked so much. Let's see if they will give me a brand new iPhone or a fixed iPhone or response because it was overheating so much. And let's see if I actually pick up a MacBook. It is so hot right now. Holy crap. All right, so yes, I got the MacBook Air and I got it in silver. I don't really want to show it because I don't want anybody to steal my MacBook. And I also got a brand new iPhone, which is sick. Mine was overheating so much, so it's good that hopefully this one won't overheat. Oh yeah, baby, that's satisfying. Let's go home. I want these chicken wings and let's unbox the MacBook Air. All right, I'm gonna do something crazy right now. I'm gonna unbox my brand new MacBook Air here in the Metro. Call me crazy, but I am way too excited to do this right now. Are you ready? This is the M1 MacBook Air. Yes, I got it in silver. Oh, here we go. One, two, and here is the brand new MacBook Air. Let's see what else is in the box really quick. USB-C port, paperwork, whatcha, silver Apple stickers, which is sick. And then we get a USB-C power brick. Woo! One, two, and three, baby. Boom! And now it's actually booting up. Love this keyboard, love the huge trackpad, and of course, super excited to actually test out once again, the M1 chip, two USB-C ports and one headphone jack. I actually really like this silver. It's nice, it's like minimal. Holy crap, so much good stuff today and chicken wings. I am so excited for the chicken wings. Let's go home and cook them. Hello, hello. This is my sister's dog, by the way. I don't know if you guys know Bally. This is Bally. Oh my gosh, I'm so hungry and so hot. Thank you.
freaking good. Today, I got a brand new iPhone, I got a brand new MacBook Air, and I got vegan chicken wings. This is seriously delicious, and yes, of course they're vegan.
Whenever you're down, out in the cold.